The Missouri Valley Football Conference season is an 8-week gauntlet. Only the strong will survive. South Dakota State has rattled off 17 consecutive wins. But over the last three seasons, no one has played the yellow and blue any tougher than Bubba Schweigert's group of Fighting Hawks from Grand Forks, North Dakota. It is one of the most anticipated matchups in all of college football today. Number 12 UND, top-ranked SDSU, and a sellout crowd of over 19,000 have all gathered on a steamy September Saturday at Dana J. Dykehouse Stadium. As Gronowski goes under center, lunges forward, and he's in. Touchdown, Jackrabbits! ND three down linemen, two linebackers walk up to the line. Here's Davis up the middle to the 30, to the 35. Breaking tackles, 40. Shucks another to the 45. Look at Isaiah Davis go. Gronowski ships. Snap to Davis. Fake of a handoff. Running left. Breaks a tackle into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. He'll take the snap. Jump. The ball got tipped free. It's loose in the end zone, but UND has been given a touchdown. Second and seven. Johnson behind Gronowski to pistol. Two wides right, two tights left. Play fake. Gronowski airs it up. Left seam. Zach Hines makes the catch inside the 40, and he's brought down. Johnson motions out of the backfield behind the convoy to the right. Gronowski looks left. Throws. Slant. Jackson Yonke has it. Touchdown. Jackrabbits. Defenders 10 plus yards off the ball. Just the three linemen coming at Schuster. Schuster drops to throw. Pump fake over the middle. Elidor makes the catch, and like a missile, Dyshawn Gales took him out of the knees at the 43-yard line. Three tight ends, two left, one right. Jaden Yonke the only wideout. Snap back Gronowski, give to Davis, starts up the middle, cuts left, stiff arms a man, and into the end zone he goes. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Left for Schuster. Jacks have five at the line. They all come. A sixth comes as well. Schuster nowhere to go. It gets swallowed up in the backfield. Skotna empties the backfield. Schuster a three-step. He hits Skotna along the left sideline, who dives for the pylon and nicks it with the football. Touchdown, North Dakota. Offensive lineman with Kevin Brenner, two tight ends left, Hines tight end right, Angel Johnson up the middle, breaks through a hole, 45 to the 40, cuts right, 35, 30, 20, 15, 10, foot race, he's gone! Touchdown, Jackrabbits! South Dakota State put a vice grip on a high-powered North Dakota offense, and the Jackrabbits score on each of their first four possessions. As top-ranked South Dakota State wins its 18th consecutive game in front of a sellout crowd of 19,231. Top-ranked SDSU 42, number 12 North Dakota 21.